Today I'll be demonstrating how to activate an iOS device with BlackBerry Dynamics. Depending on how your administrator has BlackBerry UEM configured, you'll need at least two pieces of information before you can activate your device. Either your corporate email address and BlackBerry UEM activation password, or a QR code. These are provided to you by your organization's BlackBerry UEM admin, emailed to you, or you can create it in the BlackBerry UEM self-service. I'll be using the QR code in this demonstration. Again, depending on how your administrator has UEM set up, you may need other information. This information should be provided to you by your UEM admin. If you haven't received any of these items or run into issues during your activation, please contact your UEM administrator. Let's get started. To save you time, I've time-warped some of the activation processes in the demo where the device is busy talking to and waiting for the server. The first thing we'll need to do is install the BlackBerry UEM client. On the main screen, tap the App Store. Search for and install the BlackBerry UEM client. Once the UEM client is installed, you can tap Open here or tap the UEM client icon on the main screen. When the UEM client opens for the first time, read the license agreement, scroll to the bottom, and tap I agree. I'm going to activate using a QR code. On your computer, open your activation password email. Scroll down if necessary so the entire QR code is visible and point the rear-facing camera on your phone at the QR code in the email. On your phone, tap the camera icon in the center of the screen. Tap OK to allow the UEM client to access your camera. Tap Allow to let the UEM client send you notifications. Tap OK to install a certificate. Tap Allow. Tap Install. If necessary, enter your passcode or password to your device. Tap Install again. Tap Install. Tap Install and then tap Trust. Tap Done. Tap Open. Once the initial configuration is done, we'll start configuring BlackBerry Dynamics. You'll see a number of tasks scroll across the screen as each one is performed. Tap Install. When prompted, type and confirm a password that you want to use to log in to the UEM client and tap Go. Tap anywhere on the screen to dismiss the info screen. Your iOS device is now activated. In this example, the administrator requires us to install the BlackBerry Dynamics apps. The apps are pushed down to the device. Each time the app installation window appears, tap Install. Let's switch back to the main screen and configure the Work app. The configuration for each of the BlackBerry Dynamics apps is similar, although your administrator may need to provide you some additional information. If you're missing any information to configure your apps, contact your BlackBerry administrator. Tap the BlackBerry Work app icon. Tap Allow. You can configure BlackBerry Work using the BlackBerry UEM client or using an access key provided by your administrator. For this demo, I'm going to use the BlackBerry UEM client. Type your UEM client password that you created earlier and tap OK. Since this is the first time BlackBerry Work has been opened, it needs to run some one-time-only configuration processes. When prompted, type and confirm a password, read the license agreement, and tap I agree. Enter your corporate password. Tap anywhere on the screen to dismiss the info screen. Emails will start to show up in your inbox as the work app syncs to the server. You can return to the home screen and complete the first-time configuration for the rest of the BlackBerry Dynamics apps the same way we did for the work app. For more information on activating devices, visit help.blackberry.com.